Hello, Yulista. It's around 4:07 a.m. the morning, and nagigising ko lang. And may shift pa ako mamayang 5, so I need to prepare right now. So, wow, my house. Hello, Yulisa. How y'all doing today? This is your GLXD, and welcome back to my channel again. So, kamusta kayo? So, salamat sa mga subscribers na naniniwala pa rin sa vlog ko, and I'm sure all of my videos is nakatulong sa inyo. Pasensya na rin kayo doon sa quality no videos na nagpo-produce ko. So, I read some of the comments na nagka-complain regarding with the background ng videos, hindi na nila maintindihan. So, I do really apologize regarding with that one. But, some of those na natutulungan naman ng videos. So, I'm so grateful na meron ganong mga tao, at least na naggagamit pa rin yung TV Plus nila. Meron pa ako nabasa is itatapon na doon nila yung TV Plus, but still, napanood nila yung video, and nagkaroon ng channels yung video nila. So, I'm so happy for that. And, yeah, right now, I'm preparing my tools here. I mean, my PC. So, it's 4:35 a.m. So, my shift ako, no, 5. I'm working at home with my new company na pinapasukan, because previous work ko is under EBS-CBN. But, and yeah, so, kung mapapansin nyo, all of my videos is regarding or tungkol sa TV Plus. So, I am producing videos with TV Plus technical issues like no signal or whatnot. Ayun, so to make it ako, I am one of the 11,000 na natanggalan ng trabaho that time, and I don't want to stop. So I'd rather be, maghanap ng work bago man lang umabot dun sa point na matatanggal ka na, di ba? So, best put forward tayo. So, fortunately, meron sa door or meron sa pintuan na nagbukas, and it's Alorica. So, I am now a technical support of one of the telco na hinahawakan ng Alorica. So right now I am working at home, so it's very convenient for me not to go outside, because as of this moment or patuloy pa rin yung pandemic. So hindi natin masasabi, so kailangan natin talaga mag-ingat, and okay naman siya, Lorica. So binigyan kami ng privilege na mag-work at home and not to go outside. So, they are thinking about our safety.
Indoors! Yay! Indoors!
So, right now, time check. It's 4:48 and mag-start kami ng 5. So, ito yung maganda sa ano. Ito yung maganda sa work at home. Pagkagising mo pa lang ng umaga, hindi mo na kailangan mag-prepare pa ng sobrang-sobra. or mag a lot ng time, you know? Dati kasi kung magpapasok ako sa onsite, I spend 3 hours para makapag-prepare lang. Kasama na yung, what do you call that? Biyahe time. Yeah. So, I'm from Navotas and yung site is sa Centris. So, it's very convenient talaga for me to work here. Okay, so time check. It's 4:55. So, mag-start yung huddle namin ng 5. Then, mag-start yung call or mag-take ng call ng 5:30. So, and our team kasi is one of our action plan is yun, mag-huddle. Mag-spend kami at 30 minutes huddle. And mag-uusapan namin yung mga, alam na, yung mga updates. Is that correct?
A few moments later.
So, ayun na nga, no? So, early right now, meron akong problema. Ito yung mahirap dito sa work at home. So, your internet connection is not stable. So, anytime... your connection sometimes very bad. All of your tools will interrupt. So technically, it will going to affect your performance. ayun na nga. So meron akong call kanina. So na-resolve naman yung issues, but hindi ko na-deliver sa kanya yung or na-educate sa kanya ano yung nangyari. Pero he can receive na ng text message. So, ayun lang. So, okay. So, time check. 6:19 in the morning. So, and my tools is came back.
Today! Oh my God, what is that?
I'm in the middle of my first break, 15 minutes break. So, ayun na nga. So, nag-take ako ng training before break. So, meron akong 15 minutes training before I took my break. So, yun. After this, balik na naman sa take na calls. And then the next break is lunch break. So, that would be on 10:30. So, my schedule is from 5 to 2:30. So, kung mapapansin nyo, may 30 minutes na excess. So, yung 30 minutes na yan, sinaalat namin for huddles. Okay, guys. Update. Already 10:27. Actually, it's not my lunch pa. So, 3 minutes after. Then I will going to take my lunch. So right now I'm on coaching. So nagkaroon kami ng coaching kanina nung PM ko. Then tapos na yung coaching namin. So hinihintay ko na lang mag-30 para mag-punch na lunch. So by the way, regarding dun sa coaching, since nga naman, di ba? Work at home. We have so many ways. We have Teams, we have Messenger. So, kanina, yung coaching namin is through Messenger. Tinawagan ko lang siya through Messenger, and then the coaching happens. So, alright, so, hi guys. Again, so I'm almost done with my lunch and dumating yung Lord ko sa Lazada. So ano lang naman is something like AirPods para sa aking babe. So ito kasi is sobrang gastos nito, my god. Dyan, so okay na yung pods. So hi again, Yalista of Time Check. Ano oras ba? It's 12, mag 12:30, and as of this moment, ay na, for second time around, second half ng shift ko is nagkaroon ulit ako ng tools problem dito sa PC ko. So nag-hang na naman, or nag-freeze na naman yung tool, so I need to restart again. And regarding with this issues, what we did or usually ang ginagawa namin is yun nga, urgency and then yung reporting tuloy-tuloy. So that yung TMs, SRs is aware na meron kang ganung problem. So yun nga, para alam nila kung ano na nangyayari. Baka kasi pag hindi ka nag-update sa kanila, baka isipin nila as is, baka natutulog ka nila. So, yun. So, urgency is the one that matters. Ano na, so, kailangan mo talaga mag-report time to time kung ano yung nangyayari. Since you are working at home and hindi nila alam, wala silang visual. So, hindi ka nila babantayan. So, yun. On yourself, dapat very urgent ka sa mga gitong kasing pangyayari kapag nag-work at home ka. So, hi again, Yulista. So, time check, it's already 2:51 and my shift is over. That's how I work here at home. And for those who are working at home, guys, this is YLXT, and please do share these videos. And if you're kind of late din sa ginagawa ko, please do some comments on the comment box below and do subscribe. This is YLXT. I will going to put the link there so that you can able to, you know, to subscribe. So, tagal ka nating hindi ginagawa ito. But please bear with me. So, I'm going to create more videos moving forward. And if in any case that you have questions, please do so. Do the comments so that I can be able to answer it with another vlog that I'm going to do moving forward. Okay? Thank you for watching.